Hello everyone, today I will make another canvas, and I have for this box with number and I will glue this box together, but first I taping it with paper tape. Why I tape it? Because this part open it. You will see. So I don't need it open. So I all my box need to tape. I actually don't tape my matchbox, but only this. And this is not exactly cigarette box. Something like cigarette box. My last box. And you will see this is just ordinary paper tape. So my box was ready and I now glue it together. So I will use hot glue, and my box was have my canvas, mini canvas was have this form. So the first I glue. Like this. And this. And now this part together. So now on this way I will have base to canvas, and now I must glue cardboard on my canvas. So I so it is not exactly. Okay, this is great, but I have some not neat cardboard, so I will cut it. It's actually cardstock. Okay, so now I will cover it to my fabric, and the first I don't cover it on this place, don't glue actually on this place. I glue on only on border. So like this. Like this. Now I glue this to piece. Now I will glue this, but the first I made. Okay, so the first I glue this part and this part. So now I glue this piece to my box like this, and this, and now little inside and this corner. Now also on this and only now rest canvas I will glue on my and now this two corners I will glue. So this is my way how I will make this canvas with matchbox and with just ordinary box. So now I will need glue this piece on my canvas. So it's like this and okay, so this is on the center. And now I just must glue this cardboard to my canvas. Sorry. Okay, it's great. So you will see, I will use cardboard inside of my canvas and on side, and just cut this because I don't need this. So this I just clean some stencil actually too. So this is the way how I made my canvas, and this is, you will see, just easy to make, nothing special, and you will don't need buy this professional canvas from wooden. Okay, so what I will need made now? Now I will need just gesso it, and I will gesso it only now on this moment, only on this place, because I want gesso two or three time, and but this was need time to what? I hope you understand. And this is the point why I don't glue this part to cardboard, because gesso was connect it to cardboard, so gesso was like gesso and like glue on this part. So on this way I will make handmade canvas, mini canvas with box. And what I planned made to next step on this my canvas. Just a second, I finish it just with this, because I need that this was great gesso. So okay, I wanted used on my canvas double decoupage technique, and this technique I showed on some another video, but I just remember to. So I have these two napkins, this one and this one. So the first I will glue this napkin And after I will glue this napkin. So this was double decoupage. So, and after I wanted made just try paint owl on flowers. So I don't know how it this process come. So maybe I don't made a video about this process, but I will show it you the ready canvas on next video. So, okay, on this video is all. Thank you all to watch and comment, and to the next video. Bye.